Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to call the assistant and associate teachers of Odisha Integrated Government Center Chittagong to be present over here. In Chittagong's embrace with graces and tales in dance and treat, Odissi and Tego's artful flight blend tradition's beauty, pure delight. With open hearts, we bid the near His Excellency Frank Steamed Algier. I would like to request the associate and assistant teachers of Odissi and Tego Dance Movement Center Chittagong extend a heartfelt welcome to our esteemed guest, His Excellency Frank Warner, Director of Goethe Institute, Bangladesh Institute of the Federal Republic of Germany, and Her Excellency Mrs. Warner. We're having the photo session with the Agamani students. Team Director of Goethe Institute of Bangladesh is a visionary leader dedicated to fostering cultural exchange and collaboration between Bangladesh and Germany. With a wealth of experience in cultural diplomacy and education, he brings passion and expertise to his role, guiding the Institute towards its mission of promoting intercultural understanding and linguistic diversity. Mr. Warner studied geography and history, but has worked for the Goethe Institute his entire professional life. After transfer to England, Hungary, Indonesia, and Tanzania, Mr. Warner strives to create meaningful connections and dialogue, enriching the cultural landscape of both nations. His commitment to fostering cross-cultural exchange and nurturing artistic expression makes him a valued ambassador of goodwill and friendship between Bangladesh and Germany. Now we'll be having a brief introduction of our director, Kramavati Ma'am, and Odissi and Tego Dance Movement Center, Chittagong, Bangladesh. Mrs. Shoma Borua, also known by the name of Broma Avanti, is a prominent figure in the world of Odissi dance in Bangladesh. Shoma Borua is the first formally educated Odissi dancer and only disciple of the first Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra in Bangladesh. She is the first artist to create a jindri in Odissi dance from Bangladesh. Her journey in the field of dance is marked by academic excellence, training under legendary dancers, and a remarkable career as a performer, teacher, and director. After finishing secondary school in Bangladesh, Shoma Borua, Pramavanti went abroad to India get pre-degree admission to Ravindra Bharati University. She earned BA honors and MA degrees with a specialization in Odissi dance under the Indian Council for Cultural Relations, which is known as ICCR scholarships, from Ravindra Bharati University in India. She secured first-class distinctions at both levels. Her dedication and talented performance were acknowledged with scholarships from Chandigarh by Ravindra Bharati University for her outstanding performances in Odissi. She had the privilege of learning from acclaimed dance masters such as Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra, Guru Muralidhar Majhi, Padmasri Samajukta Panigrahi, Guru Paukshali Mukherjee has been her mentor for almost 32 years. Prama Avanti has showcased her talent on numerous stages, both nationally and internationally. Her repertoire includes over 200 solo and group performances in various countries. There are India, Thailand, Japan, China, and France. Notably, she and her troupe participated in the 5-day international dance drama and dance festival in Rajkala, Odisha, India, earning the second position for their performance titled Friachal Mati Tabe. Her contributions to the world of classical dance have been recognized through numerous awards, including the prestigious Dinesh Rovindra Sammanana in 2022, this award presented by the Acharya Dinesh Chandrasen Research Society. Acknowledges her significant role in promoting Odissi dance in Bangladesh on the occasion of the 100-year exchange of letters between Dinesh and Rabindranath Tagore. She has received accolades for spreading Odissi dance from culture and art organization in Chittagong, Dhaka, and India, including scholarships, cultural centers, and lifetime achievement awards. At present, Pramavati serves as the director of Odissi and Tagore Dance Movement Center. She is also a guest teacher at the Department of Dramatics, University of Chittagong, and contributes to the Bangladesh Shilpakala Academy in Chittagong. Her dedication, passion, and unwavering commitment to the art of Odissi dance have not only gathered admiration locally, but have also earned her acclaim on national and international platforms, such as Rabindra Bharati University 1992, Chandigarh Scholarship for Odissi Dance, Uday Shankar Scholarship 2000 from West Bengal, Kolkata, India, Anushilan Cultural Center, Chittagong, Bangladesh 2001, Dhaka Kala Kendra, Dhaka, Bangladesh 2002, 5th Anniversary Lions Club of Chittagong, Mahanagar District, Rupak Tabla Academy Institute, Chattagong 2012, International Teacher of Arts and Cultures, Pandong, Rourkela, Odisha, India 2016. Odissi and Tagore Dance Movement Center established in 2000. Odissi and Tagore Dance Movement Center is basically an institution for Odissi dance form. It follows the norm of Padma Vibhushan Guru Kalichar Mahapatra in participating Odissi dance style. In addition, it promotes the teaching and learning of the original Tagore dance style form. Born in the temple of Odisha, Odissi is a unique classical Indian dance best known for its excellent elegance of abhinaya, acting, and rhythmic dance. Poetry and music harmoniously embellish the graceful dance form. Odissi has been profoundly influenced by the 12th century Ashtapadi songs from Geet Govinda. The director of the center is renowned Odissi dance artist of Bangladesh, Pramavati, who happens to be the first artist with institutional education of Odissi dance form in all over Bangladesh. She completed her PhD HSC at Govinda Bharati University. There are 5 departments in this institute. The first, known as Agamani Komol and Agamani Mukul, includes children of 5 to 8 years of age, and they receive basic training on dance. Students of 8 to 15 years of age are admitted in the other level, Prajapati. Students from ages 16 are trained in the Hashi Kushi, Shapla and Surjamukhi department, basic classical and Tagore style. The last in the Odissi section, Pallavi, where students get 10 years long instruction on pure Odissi dance form. Usually students completing at least 4-year training successfully from the Hashi Kushi and Shapla and Surjamukhi levels are selected for the Odissi section of Padavi. At present, there are about 400 students in the center. It brings us immense joy and pride to introduce the brilliant minds and passionate souls who have not only honed their skills in our institution, but have now returned as invaluable members of our teaching faculty, who have learned Odissi dance more than 17 to 18 years in our institution and still learning. Associate dance teacher Nidhi Dashgupta, Tushi Bhattacharya, Afsana Iqbal Hiya, Ria Borua, Joyita Dotto, and Shanti Vishwas. And assistant dance teachers Moyum Sarkar, Bia Dashgupta, and Orjita Sen Choudhury. Together, they form the heart and soul of our institution, embodying the values of passion, dedication, and lifelong learning. We are truly blessed to have such talented individuals shaping the next generation of dancers with their expertise and love for the art. Now, I would like to hand over the mic to Orjita Sen Choudhury.